Every day, tankers in Karachi make about 50,000 trips to deliver water. If you price each trip at 3,000 rupees on average, that amounts to 150 million rupees every single day. That's $1.43 million every day. In a month, that adds up to $42.3 million being earned off of Karachi's water woes. And by the end of the year, that means that this is an industry worth half a billion US dollars.